All those who are able to stand, would you please stand? We take this moment to our Holy. Mary said, I am God's servant.
I will too, but Will. Do you like angels?
Yeah.
You're an angel, aren't you? Wouldn't it be neat if we could see all the angels? Let's see if we can use our imagination to see all the angels. Why look? I think I see them flying in right now. Why? They're coming. I see angels coming. I think it's the angel choir. Is that the wandering minstrel here?
Yeah, I see they're coming.
They're coming for us.
Yeah.
And the angel choir.
Yep, and anyone.
But all this is the angel choir that aren't dressed as angels. If you've ever sung this, smile up.
Mm-hmm.
You guys.
Do you want to come with
the angels?
Sure.
Yeah.
Don't they look beautiful?
Beth and the angel choir are going to sing Jesus was born.
There's a star in the sky.
And they traveled from Nazareth to Bethlehem. That reminds me of one of my favorite hymns, "Oh Little Town of Bethlehem." Let's sing that one now. So Joseph and Mary tried another name, and Joseph asked,
"Do you have any rooms?"
"No."
"No?" "Do you happen to have any rooms tonight?"
"No, go away."
"Beg your pardon, sir, but do you have any rooms tonight?"
"My rooms are filled, but I have a stable. Stay there. Follow me."
I wonder if we know a song about innkeepers. Steph, do you know a song about innkeepers?
No.
No? Well, how about if we all sing "Away from the Innkeepers"? And it was night, and there were many stars in the sky. Can you all wave your stars.
Get those stars out.
I wonder if we can imagine a star night like that. Maybe that can help us by singing Praise the King. Look, the young Tom. Timmy, you want to come up here? Timmy? Want to come up here?
We can rest our hands.
Yeah, if you want to come up, you can come up.
I follow that star right back to him, where they found Jesus. While the wise men are following the star, let's sing "We Three presents will make Jesus happy. The presents under the tree are for the little children.